Ken and I just got back from Albany. We went to Trader Joe's and we went to Target. So I have a little bit of bonus haul from Target for you guys. First is Trader Joe's. We got pineapple, blackberries, blueberries, raspberries, grapes. I got some ruby red grapefruit. I'm gonna make a salad with that has jicama, and it looks really interesting. I'm kind of excited for this one. And got a cantaloupe, some bananas, avocados, Granny Smith apples, lemons, limes, cilantro, baby spinach, and spring mix. I also got some tomatoes and onions and jalapenos. I'm going to make a pico de gallo as part of meal prep this week. Garlic and shallots, kiwis, jicama, and I got some mangoes. I'm going to make a mango salsa. For Super Bowl Sunday, I'm going to grill some salmon skewers and some chicken teriyaki skewers, and I thought a mango salsa would give so much flavor and it would be Weight Watcher friendly. I'm also going to be making for Super Bowl those ham and cheese sliders. So I got the Hawaiian rolls, ham, and some Swiss cheese. Those are 9 points, but they are so worth it. I'm going to do a little bit of meal prep this week for lunches. I'm going to make a wonderful chili. And I have pinto beans and kidney beans here. And I also got a green and red salsa to kind of put on that if we want. Now, if you're looking for the 99% fat-free ground turkey breast, Trader Joe's has it. I was so pleasantly surprised. I've been looking for this all over. So I got a couple packages of that, a couple packages of the lean ground beef. I also got the carne asada. I have one of these in the freezer, so I just picked up one because I need two for our family. This is so excellent. And I'll show you something I got at Target that would pair so good with this. You guys are going to be so excited. I got the spicy jalapeno chicken sausages. These are excellent on the grill. This would be something Ken and I might have for lunch one day, and it's just delicious. I want to say there are 3 points. Okay, I got some crab. I love this crab meat. It's big chunks. It's a pound. I do all kinds of things with this. Salads, I have a soup recipe. Crab cakes are excellent. It's just, I like to have one of these on hand. Another thing I like to have on hand is this creamy tomato soup, and I like to pair it with these roasted gorgonzola little crackers. It is such a good combination. It's a quick lunch and delicious. And you get a ton of these crackers for just a few points. And I want to say a cup of this is like 3 or 4 points. I don't remember off the top of my head, but it's a really great combination, the two of them together. I got some beef broth for the pantry, some couscous, some fat-free half and half, sour cream, and I got some of this light Mexican cheese. Trader Joe's has great cheese, y'all know that. And I don't really like light cheese per se. Trader Joe's light cheese is the exception. This is excellent. One serving is 2 smart points. Okay, for my Target haul, I picked up some chicken breasts and some tenderloins. And dun dun dun, if you haven't seen this is so cool. This is Mission yellow corn tortillas. These are the extra thin. There's 24 in a pack. You can have 3 of these for 4 Weight Watcher points. So there's no excuse not to get your Mexican food groove on. Well, I think Walmart used to have these, but I haven't been able to find them at Walmart. And even looking online at Walmart, it says like you can't order it, whatever. But Target has them. Okay. Now I got these are crispy corn tortillas, and one of these is 2 smart points. So I was thinking, since beans are zero now, bean tostadas would be really good. And you could just, the beans would be free, shredded lettuce, tomato, pico de gallo, you could put salsa on it. Just count your little light Trader Joe's cheese for 2 points, 2 points here. You got a really great bean tostada. Yum, yum. Onion powder. I picked up some pinto beans. I've been doing these in the crock pot, and they have been coming out so good. Next time I make them, I'm going to do a video on those. I picked up Doritos, and you guys know I don't usually pick up chips, but some of you are old enough to remember that recipe. I think it was like late 70s, early 80s. It was a Doritos taco salad, and you kind of mix it all up with the Catalina dressing. Do you guys remember that one? I tweaked the recipe and made it Weight Watcher friendly. I'm making it this week. I am so looking forward to that. Picked up some milk, some light cream, and yogurt. And I just want to mention, Target has this promotion going on right now. If you buy $15 worth of yogurt, they give you a $5 gift card when you check out. And that makes these $2 a piece, which is a great, great price. So I got the banana cream. I haven't tried that one yet, but I love the toasted coconut vanilla. These are two smart points. If you haven't tried them, run to Target. Get your $5 gift card and pick you up some of these. All right, guys, that's my Trader Joe's and my Target haul for this week. I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and talk to you later.